tonight. I'd like to bring to the stage, with no further ado, she's also a personal friend of mine. Make some noise for the lovely, the beautiful Christina Milian.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for having me here tonight. Now, ladies, I gotta talk to you. You ever been with a dude who got a girl, but he's telling you that he loves you and he wants to be with you? Got a whole lot of nerve, but he still got the woman on the side, trying to fool you. We're gonna dedicate this to those men. Just for you, ladies, alright? Call him Mr. Big. Listen, you supposed to be that nigga. You got a dime on your side.
So why you fooling with me?
Listen, I ain't being reckless. I'm just trying to get this record straight.
Look what you're doing to me.
You got me contemplating, thinking maybe I should come to you at an S-Fit. Pop open some yellow bottles, undress me like a model, then maybe we could wrinkle the sheets.
But then I know she'll always be the one you take out.
Sure,
but you got Daniel to hold on to me, so would you think that I'm a settle for less than just one night?
Yo,
don't wanna wake up the next morning asking. So what I need to know is, if you're pulling, 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 all I ask is why. If you're pulling, 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 all I ask is why.
And now the media's gossiping, pinning me in magazines, saying I was the one.
Oh, no, no.
That Brad, Jen, and Angelina affair.
Look, baby, I ain't the one. What I'm saying is,
I ain't tryna go for that.
No,
look, I can't go for that.
No,
you need to find out where your home is at.
Uh-huh.
And turn the key and Range Rover back.
Listen, you didn't.